We have with us Professor P.G. Nand Kumar, who will be speaking on the theme quality control. He is currently working as a professor in Terry University, Delhi. He has more than 15 years of teaching experience in the fields of supply chain management, TQM and production operations management. He has conducted various corporate training programs in association with Indian Institute of Materials Management. I request Professor Nand Kumar to come on the dais for his presentation. Please welcome Professor Nand Kumar.
Good afternoon, IMT Management, for giving me an opportunity to share my experience with this August gathering. So you might have heard of a concept called Gemba, when quality is concerned. No? Gemba is the place where value is added. So I am moving to Gemba, where the value addition takes place.
So what is meant by quality? If I ask all of you, there will be as many definitions as the number of participants sitting here. Right? Now let us see what are the quality definitions. There are basically five quality definitions. One is, the customer base. Quality consists of capacity to satisfy the wants of the customers. That is what Deming says. So if you have certain wants by your customer, you should be able to satisfy those wants, then only the customers will say that they are getting quality. And Juran says quality is fitness for use. Fitness for whose use? The customer's use. So you say that when the customer is able to use, you say that quality is created by the product or service. Next. Yeah, the manufacturing base definition, it says that quality is conformance to requirements. That means you take the requirements of the customers, convert it into certain specifications, and during the manufacture, you ensure that you are conforming to the requirements or the specification. That means which will satisfy the customers. And Gilmour says, so quality is the degree to which a specific product conforms to design or specification. That means you have certain design specification, and if your output conforms to those design, you say that it is quality product or service. Yeah, product based definition, that means purely on the product. You say that a product that has something that other similar product doesn't have. That means this product adds value to the customer compared to the competitor's product. Then you say that this product is of quality to the customer. Then, like say, when it is remote, it has the quality problem. Difference in quality amount to the difference in quality of some of the desired ingredient or attribute. If you have something, certain attributes which can be differentiated, you can create quality. And quality refers to the amounts of unpriced attributes which are available in the price attributes. Value-based definition, it says that quality is the degree of excellence at an acceptable price and the control of variability at an acceptable cost. All the quality problems arises because of variability. We will see that a little later. So if you can control the variability and provide a product which is acceptable to the customer at a price, then you say that you have the quality. And Pigamben says, quality means best for certain customer conditions. These conditions are the actual price which the customer pays and the selling price of the product. Now the actual value the customer derives and the selling price of the product.